What's been a very popular lure for us at the Kingfisher has been our range of rattlers. The most popular one out of all of them has been this little one over here. It's a 150. It can be pulled at a speed of 10 to 18 kilometers an hour, which is ideal for jet skis and ski boats. This color in particular has been the fastest selling lure that we have had. They all come standard with VMC 3 extra strong needlepoint trebles. The wire runs all the way through, so there's none of the lures that actually pull out or hooks that pull out. The split rings on here are also 3 extra strong, very durable. In the range that we've got, as you can see the colors, we go down to the 120 mil, which is 6 to 8 kilometers an hour, so the guys on the paddle skis can actually pull them. They work extremely well for bonnies and snook alike. We go on to our big ones. Get one of them. This is the 180. It dives down to 8 meters, so it's quite a deep diving rattler. It also works very well for our commercial anglers, the guys that run their tour operations off Shelly Beach. And the reason it's so popular is that the price of these lures are almost half the price of a conventional lure. So for commercial purposes, guys that are angling off of, for instance, Shelly Beach — I always like Shelly Beach — if a tuna gets eaten by a shark, you're not wasting too much money as far as losing tackle goes. They swim straight, they swim true. The next one down from this is going to be our smaller one, the 160s. That over there will dive to 7 meters. It's got the smaller lip on it. And of course, that over there is our 6 meter diver. Guys, look how closely it resembles a Dorado. For summer season coming up, Dorado colors, our pinks, our redhead, and the redhead actually glows, also one of our very popular ones. I'm just going to get a UV light and just show you how bright these lights, how bright these lures actually light up. Unfortunately, we've got our balusters up here, so it's not going to light up as well as I'd like to show you. Give me 2 seconds. Guys, look at that. See how that one actually glows at night time? It is unbelievable. As well as our pink one over here, it is absolutely phenomenal for cob fishing at night, for guys that are throwing light artificial lures in estuaries and that. This is definitely the lure to go for. And if you actually hit the bottom, you leave it for a second and it'll actually float back up. These are floating lures as well. Guys, there's a full range and full color spectrum of these lures available at the Kingfisher. Make sure you get them into your collection so that you can catch more fish.